New tonight, Phoenix Sky Harbor has been awarded $138 million in COVID relief funds. The federal grant is going to help with operations, personnel, cleaning, sanitation, and combating the spread of COVID-19 at the airport. Senators Kyrsten Sinema and Mark Kelly, they say this money comes from coronavirus relief legislation that they helped pass earlier this year.